fuel. And we're going to crank this over to get number one cylinder past top dead center. Here.
Oh, okay. When it's coming up.
Okay. Once it's passed, then we put fuel in it. Be quite generous. Mm-hmm. Then we take the other one past top dead center. Give it a generous gulp.
And the you've already put the advance thingy, or?
Okay, so you see that's touching the shorting thing.
Oh yeah.
You have to push that forward.
Okay. Yeah.
So that's ready to start. Pull the throttle back so that we have some throttle, and let's see what it does.